Hello everyone. In the last month before Diwali vacation, we have learned about a shape. Do you know children which is that? So that was a circle. Okay. Today we will learn about a new shape. So please observe the pictures on the table. Can you see this? Yes. So how many sides are there, children? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So this shape has 4 sides. And how are they, children? Are they unequal in length? No. They are all similar in length, equal in length. So all the 4 sides are equal in length. So if all the 4 sides are equal in length, we say the shape is a square. Okay, children? The shape is a square. So square has 4 equal sides. Square has 4 equal sides. And how many corners, children? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, and this is the 4th corner. So square has 4 corners also. Okay, in our day-to-day life, which things are square in shape? So, do you play these games, children, at home? So, these are all indoor games. Okay, so we can see first thing. Do you know this? Have you seen this type of board? So, this is a Ludo board. So, Ludo board is square in shape. It has 4 equal sides and 4 corners. Now, this is a carom board. So carom board also has 4 equal sides and 4 corners. That means it is also a square. This is a chess board. Black and white squares are there. Inside also it is, each shape is a square one, and border is also square. And this is snakes and ladders. So snakes and ladders board is also square in shape with 4 equal sides and 4 corners. Do you use this, children? What is this? This is a handkerchief which is square in shape. And you can see outer lining is also square in shape. And when you are in the school, do you play with this? Yes. These are the plastic links, which are colorful, and what is the shape, children? It is also square in shape. And these are the marble papers. Do you use them for craft activities? Yes. See, it has 4 sides and 4 corners. All the sides are equal. So these are the marble papers which are perfect squares. Okay, here is a box. You can see it is also square in shape. And a number card, it is also square in shape with 4 equal sides. And there is a napkin which is also square in shape. Now, which other real things are square in shape, children? Do you eat biscuits? Yes. Cream crackers, 50-50. Yes. Crackjack biscuits, hide and seek biscuits. All these are square in shape. Yes. And sometimes the wall clocks are also square in shape. Sometimes the dial of the wristwatches are also square in shape. Sometimes the speakers are also square in shape. Your handkerchief which you use, they are also square in shape. Yes. So this is all about square. And find out the things which are square in shape at your home. Have you seen your flooring of the house, children? Can you see the flooring? So mostly the floor tiles are square in shape. Please observe the tiles in your house and tell me which is the shape